Now we're in the Kmart at Logan Home. With the Kmart at Logan Home, the Lego is next to the checkout. So we know dive out and have a look the chickadees. What toys are these? Superman, the vinyl edition, or what are these? Awesome. Everyone's getting into the vinyl. So here is the Lure, the old Lego. Is there anything new? Oh, they've still got two boxes of these here. The dinosaurs. The dinosaur. Jurassic Park. And, oh look, they got the camper van. It was here last time. What am I getting so excited about? And the bedroom. They got the new bedroom. Oh, they got the new shopping mall, look at that. So that has the new windows, so there we go, that's $34. And it's got the sewing machine, or is it ice cream? What exactly are we doing here? Look at the magic cape. Oh, and look at the hair. Yeah. It's kitty cat hair. Okay. This 1, 2, 3, 4 blocks of turquoise. Oh, no, it's 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, it's telling me that I've got a few seconds left in the... Is that in the store, or is it in my phone? And there we go, there's the $10 set there. And where's the other one? Oh, and there's the new doors. There we go. This it, so there's no turquoise in that one. Oh no, there is turquoise in there in the cheek. So there we go. This new turquoise. See, all my phone is beeping. Okay, so that is our Lego report from Logan Hyperdoll. The Kmart. So many memories here. Good day. Cup of tea, Dad.